Sometimes great events only leave small objects in museums. Denmark is known for having saved 95% of Danish Jews from persecution during the occupation. This ticket is part of the history. It's a train ticket from Copenhagen to Hillerød, north of Copenhagen, and it's stamped at the top with the date October 2nd, 1943. That is the date of the action against the Danish Jews. They had been protected by the Danish government, but in August 1943, the Danish government had stepped down. The German representative in Denmark, Werner Best, decided that now was the time. In a telegram to Berlin, he proposed an action, and on the 17th of September, Hitler gave the order. But Best knew that an action against the Danish Jews would be hugely unpopular, would make things difficult for him in Denmark. So probably, therefore, it was him who made sure that a warning was given. His close collaborator, Georg Duckwitz, gave the warning to Danish politicians who passed it on to the Jews. So, in the night between October 1st and 2nd, when German police soldiers and Danish Nazis came calling for the Jews, most had already left their homes. They were flying towards Sweden, neutral Sweden, which had declared that it would take on the Jews from Denmark. They found fishermen and small boats who would row them to Sweden, later fishing boats who would sail them. They had to pay for it, but in the event, more than 7,000 got away. On land, thousands and thousands of Danes were helping out, hiding Jews in hospitals, in empty summer cabins, etc. Only 475 were caught and sent to Theresienstadt concentration camp, where most of them survived. The Jew who was using this ticket had made sure it was a return ticket in order not to arouse suspicion. But he must have reached Sweden. In any case, he gave his ticket to this museum, and one can see that it has only been clipped once.